I'm Dr. Christin Glorioso, and I'm co-founder and CEO of NeuroAge Therapeutics. We are a longevity biotech company that creates new drugs to rejuvenate the brain in order to treat neurodegenerative disorders, including Alzheimer's disease. These are my grandparents. At the end of her life, my grandmother suffered from Alzheimer's dementia, and I saw the burden that that placed on her and my family members caring for her. This is a very common story. Alzheimer's disease is the fifth leading cause of death and one of the biggest burdens that we're facing today. It also disproportionately affects underserved communities. And the current FDA-approved drugs for Alzheimer's disease do little for cognition and to improve patient quality of life. Many of those drugs target amyloid. We think this is a failed strategy. We liken targeting amyloid to trying to prevent a forest fire by sweeping up the ashes after it already happened. This isn't going to bring back the trees. We instead are targeting aging, which is the number one risk factor for Alzheimer's disease. Risk of dementia increases exponentially after age 70. In 2019, during my postdoc, I showed that people that have brains that are aging slower and are just 5 years younger biologically than their chronological age are protected from Alzheimer's disease and from normal decline in memory. We think this provides strong evidence that targeting brain aging with drugs would be a successful strategy for treating Alzheimer's disease and other age-related cognitive disorders. We went on to create the world's first brain aging drug discovery platform, and this is how it works. We have more than 2,000 brains in total with multi-omics, and using machine learning, we're able to determine how old people's brains are biologically as opposed to chronologically. We then identify people that naturally, through their genetics, have brains that are aging more slowly. We are designing drugs to the genes responsible for that slower brain aging.
Of the hundreds of targets from our NeuroAge proprietary platform, we have narrowed to top 11. The reason we have confidence in our targets is that, as expected, they hit known aging pathways and also have strong links to common rare and neurodegenerative diseases. We further validate our targets in an all-human system. Our collaborations with the Salk Institute and UCSD enable us to build a patient-derived neuronal culture platform. Using this platform, we create novel drugs to validate our drug targets, thus reversing aging in a dish. This is our competitive landscape. Our two closest competitors are BioAge Labs and Word Genomics. We differ from BioAge Labs in that they are focused on immune aging, and Word Genomics that they do not look at the longevity landscape. We are currently filing two patents, one on our proprietary aging clock platform, and other on the new drugs that we are creating for our drug targets comprising the composition of matter.
These are our revenue streams. We plan to have early sources of revenue through partnerships with Big Pharma. We are currently in discussions with Eli Lilly, Calico, and Cambrian about co-developing drugs for some of our targets. We also plan to have biomarker sales or segmentation of clinical trials using our NeuroAge test. We then plan on to fast track through FDA for rare neurodegenerative disorders in 4 years, and then move on to FDA-approved drug sales for common neurodegenerative diseases, including Alzheimer's and Parkinson's. The neurodegenerative disorders market is quite large. It's estimated that nearly 9% of the global population has some form of age-related cognitive impairment. Correspondingly, the mild cognitive impairment market is greater than $75 billion annually. This is our leadership team. I'm Kristen. I'm a physician scientist. I'm also a serial entrepreneur. I did my postdoctoral training at MIT, and before that, I was an MD-PhD student at University of Pittsburgh and Carnegie Mellon Medical Scientist Training Program. My PhD is in neuroscience.
I'm Priyanka. I'm the co-founder and CSO at NeuroAge Therapeutics. I'm a biophysicist and biochemist and an expert in understanding the drug discovery of Alzheimer's disease. My postdoctoral training has been from UC Berkeley and University of Cambridge. For my PhD at Cambridge, I was awarded the Salgier Medal for the best PhD in 2015. And my work was spun into Ren Therapeutics and led to the foundation of a drug discovery center at Cambridge that was focused on protein misfolding diseases. For my work, I was listed in Forbes Under 30 list, and in fact, on the Vogue's 25 most influential women in Britain. I completed my early education in India.
Combined, we have more than 25 years of experience and more than 17 publications that underlie our tech. We've also been awarded numerous grants throughout the years, including from the National Institutes of Aging. We have three members of our advisory board, including two key opinion leaders in the longevity space. This is our traction and our plan for the future. In 2022, we built out our team. We created these proprietary human data sets. We have angel investment. We are NIA Startup Challenge finalists. We also received a Illumina sequencing grant. We are currently writing an SBIR grant for the January deadline. We need pre-seed money in order to bridge us and to create more patents for our drugs and also validate our initial targets in cell culture in order to gear up for a very strong seed raise in mid to late 2023. We then plan to move on to organoid and animal model validation for our Series A and then on to clinical trials in 2027 and 2028. Thank you very much for your time and attention.